Sit down at the drum set with a set of headphones and listen to the song and play along with it until I can get it. Sometimes I use an app called Capo to slow the song down, and it helps out a lot. But when a song is well outside of my comfort zone, as Nick Ersick's drumming is, for volumes, his kick drum patterning is just insanely complex. Then, in those cases, I do tend to sit down and program the drums before I attempt it. At the drum kit. It helps you to kind of learn it in a different aspect rather than simply listening to it and learning it by heart. You actually become more analytical and notate the song. And what I use, it can be done several different ways, but what I use is the...